I want to take the time out today and talk about CCCA. So this is a form of alopecia that causes scarring on African American women, pretty much black women. I have clients that come in and they don't understand the type of hair loss that they're experiencing. And I just want to give you a more education as to what's happening. Years ago, you have black women that would go to dermatologists or, you know, maybe a trichologist, and the information that we were getting was this form of hair loss came from relaxers, it came from hot combs, and you have scarring, and it's, you know, it's nothing that we can do for you. Or you've been told that, oh, you have traction alopecia because you've worn braids. That's not the case. There is new scientific information that have come out and said that there is certain black people that carry this gene, and this gene that you carry causes a form of scarring due to environmental factors, which can be a relaxer, it can be color, it can be hot combs, because, you know, there's a lot of toxic chemicals inside of these formulations, especially relaxers, and it's affecting the black woman. And also hair colors is affecting different ethnicities. If you're experiencing hair loss, especially from the crown, the back part of your hair, cicatricial alopecia starts to spread out from the middle of your hair on to the sides. So I've had clients who have come in with CCCA, and we were able to get the condition under control. With that being said, we've done treatments, but also this is a situation where it's a two-step process, because we want to slow down what's happening. So we did the mesotherapy, and we also had our clients on a lot of anti-inflammatory, which is supplements, which is going to help on the inside, which is very important when you are dealing with CCCA. You know, I'm a black African American woman. We want a quick fix, and that's a lot of times why we don't get treatments. So in scenarios like that, we were able to do braidless sew-ins, and we were able to do microlink extensions, so you have a cosmetic look while we are treating your hair, which is very, very important. And we've had great results. It takes time to slow this condition down, but once we get it under control and get the body responding to the different supplementations, we've had great results for it. If you're experiencing this type of hair loss, please come see a trichologist, see a dermatologist, and in this particular scenario, for the sake of the client or patient, we have to work together. Trichologist, your hairstylist, your dermatologist, all three of us, we have to work together, because this is a serious condition, and if we don't get it under control, there's a possibility where you can lose hair, and the hair, once scarring occurs, it will not come back. So if you know anyone that have this type of hair loss, or if you have this type of hair loss, our consultation is free. I would love to sit down and have a talk with you and see what we can do to help you.